no yellows, no damage, and you got to pit under green.
Said no damage?
Damage is off.
Alrighty. We're going to put like about 7 laps, maybe. Emma has dropped. A nuclear blast. Maybe that's why the guy went to his safe zone.
Something tells me I wrecked.
Well,
you've got a car inside.
The airfield just ran out now.
He's still there. Low side's clear.
I barely felt that rumble strip.
Good chance. I hit the apron and spun it.
I thought there was no damage.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Yeah, I'd be wrecked if not.
The leader's just done a 40.14. That one was a 40.86. Car on the high side. Clear outside.
Quick.
Your lap time was 40.49. Two laps of fuel left. outside. Clear outside. Heads up, there's a car rejoining. We've been warned about track limits. Watch your speed. Engage the limit zone. The car behind's pitting now.
In this lap.
You've only got enough fuel for this lap.
Oh 09, putting in this standby. Oh 09, putting in this standby.
Box this lap, please, James.
I killed it, I said.
Pit exit's clear, push. The leader, Ruiz, is pitting. You are clear high. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 11 seconds. Ross is now leading. The car in front is pitting. There's a car exiting the pit. Heads up. The guy behind's reading you in. The gap's now 15 seconds. Sixth place. We're halfway through. We think about 7 laps of fuel remaining.
For screwing up my race better too, that was really nice.
The gap behind has now decreased to 12 seconds. You've got about 4 laps of fuel left. You've just done 14.79. Seconds. He's still there. You're clear inside.
Shit.
Well done, mate. You made them all look silly today.